With each new generation, we are taking it one step further. Make it sharper in design, faster and more efficient. Beginning with power, 650 PS, that's 70 PS more than the generation before. It sprints from 0 to 100 km per hour in only 2.7 seconds and at the end at top speed of 330 km per hour.